To avoid overloading the crane, you must understand how to use the load chart. The load chart gives you the maximum capacities at a given radius at any time. You must know how to convert a gross capacity to a net capacity so you can understand a net load at which radius that you can operate at. If you stay within the load chart and stay within the parameters of the lift, you should never exceed the capacity of the crane. For more information, go to simscrane.com.